Teen allegedly killed friend and burned her body. Police said fugitive Jennifer Puente killed her friend in Ennis, Texas, and set her body on fire in 2012. For more details, click on the link below.